Africa. Back, bitch! Hi, y'all. It's been a minute. I know my last two videos were very, like, I was not really excited because I was still under the weather, to be honest. I was just, like, coasting. Where's that from again? CL's lifted. Anyways, I know y'all been bugging me since, like, there's, like, four major videos that I keep on forgetting to check out. This one, Infinite, as seen in the title down below, Infinite, The Eye? The Eye? Now, I know KML is more of a bigger Infinite fan than I am. I still got a cough. But KML is literally taking a break from YouTube. Literally taking a break. So that's sad to hear. It's her choice. I wish I could, like, I can't really force her, to be honest. I don't want to force her, obviously. I don't want to be like, come on, let's do it. Nah. She still enjoys Infinite, but she doesn't, like, want to be on camera anymore or on social media. But that's her choice. But, hey, I might not know every freaking member of Infinite. Sungkyu, Hoya, Dongwoo, L, or Myungso, right? Hold up. Ah, shit, I fucked up. But I know they can kick ass. Their choreo is always on point. Their music videos are always usually on point. So let's get into this. Let's stop talking.
Hi everyone, my name is Betty. My favorite group is Infinite. Other than that, I also love Monsta X, BTS, and Seventeen. Now I'll play my intro.
Infinite, alright, let me take a swig of water because, you know, not because I'm thirsty, it's because I'm getting kind of a little coffee-er. I missed y'all. Hope you missed me. Let's get into this. God damn, Willem Entertainment. It's been a minute. For real, right? Oh, shit. Yo, homie, you okay? Who beat you up? Who beat you up? Someone punch you in the eye? Is that why it's called the eye? Was that Happy Meal? See, at least they gave you a Happy Meal. That's not a Happy Meal. That's a box. This is some saw shit. Oh, this... Some scarecrow shit? What the hell? They always form like in a formation. Look at that shit. America's Best Dance Crew up in this... Now, I have seen some hit-the-stage stuff. I don't know. Dancing. Okay. Shit. They're intricate. Infinite symbol. Oh, shit. The instrumental. What's in the box?
What's in the box? What's in the fucking box?
Everybody looks so sad. A Dongwoo. Is it like the eye is the window to the soul? Oh shit, oh, we're going up bed? What's good? Oh shit, they fight him. Drums. Okay, shit, damn. You okay? Fear. Oh, the other one said hate, right? This one's fear. Well, who's that? Who's the blonde boy? He's so pretty. I see Hoya. I see Hoya. I saw Hoya in the front. I think. Oh, don't go to the light. Never go to the light. I mean, damn. He's really trying not to let him go. Shit. Get it, Hoya. Beat just dropped. Oh no, he was crying. You're one of the members I don't really know for some reason. But I want to get to know. I have some obsession with Is that really his voice? Like, it goes really high-pitched. I want to be a dancer. I can dance, but I can't do choreo for some reason. Or I haven't tried. Ooh. On the percussion. The drums, I mean. Damn, everybody's... so into, like, information all the time. How many times did he have to practice that shit? Like, many times. Ooh, you see that little walk up front? Like a dance walk? I can't do it. Can't look at my feet. Like, that's the move. That's the best move I could do. While they're busting their ass. Oh, look at that shit. I love that.
Wanna play a game?
Why did he wait? He put it on, right? What's going on, y'all? There has to be more. Why? There has to be a second music video, right? To explain, like, to continue it. They should do that nowadays, right? Like, just, if they're gonna make a story, right? God, who was that? Wait, oh, please, okay. I like Infinite, but, you know, I just don't, like, grasp the group for some reason. Where's KML? She was talking to me about Infinite, like, a lot when I was on a trip. But I wasn't able to check it out, obviously, because of internet reasons. But, when I used to get data, I would just text her because, you know, she's taking care of my house. Anyway, that's another story, but, who is that guy? I don't know if I have an obsession with, like, pretty boys. I do. I have an obsession with pretty boys for some reason. It's not that I just, like, want to, you know, get with them. It's more like I have, like, I'm like, oh my god, you're so pretty. I've always had it for some reason. Anyways... In the voice, too. I saw most of my faves on there that I could recognize from Infinite, and they were killing it. The way it started off was like a freaking orchestra, obviously, and then it got like, whoom. Like, it got really heavy, which I kind of like that-ish. I think that's why I liked, Vix's, Fantasy, because they had that little, whoomph, with the orchestra kind of thing. I don't know if that makes sense. But, and then they even have a drop, obviously. Usually, when songs like that happen, they usually might have a drop. Especially when you're, like, you're known for dancing as well, like, in choreo. You definitely gotta have a drop somehow, and it did, and it was freaking epic. So together and intricate, like, it's a beautiful thing. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe. What's up, all my dreamers? If you want to intro some of my videos, there's a email. Send it to an email in the description down below. Go check out in the description down below, and there should be, like, the role, like, you know, steps to say, like, yo, if you want to introduce my video, send it to this email. 10-second video only. I just want to say that because I got a bunch of amazing intros that you guys sent to the email, and I'm going to be using them. Thank you guys for that. I'm trying to catch up. I know there's a GOT7 coming out, there's BTS coming out, and I have some other things I have to, like, you know, do, like EXO and Young Jae-suk, Dancing King, 2PM, what else? Mamamoo. There's a lot that I have to name. I've only been gone for a week, but I feel like I've been gone forever, but... yeah, love you guys. Also, I got this new track, or original song that me and Salvi been playing with for a while. It's been a while, and we decided just to drop it. It's called You Mad Boo. Go check it out. Link in the description. It's pretty hype. Go check it out.
Hey, you better subscribe. Why you mad though? No. Why you mad boo? So why you mad boo? Every time I come around, you act brand new. Back it up and then reverse. Flip-flopping is a curse. Yo, breath smell like shit when you talk about it's worse.